So I have to find the Temple of Mirak?
False prophets. They use their status as heroes to shield the true tribunal from our minds. Though our spirits may be low and danger lurks beyond the light, I am confident that they will never abandon us again.
Bro, where can I get these robes from?
The reclamations herald the dawn of a new age and the downfall of the false tribunal.
I need those robes.
If you're in need of anything material, Attendant Halevru can assist you.
Alright, where's the attendant? Is she selling those clothes? I really need a set of those ropes. I might have to kill you. I mean, I'm not proud of it, of what I might have to do, but it is what it is. Okay, I don't see the attendant anywhere. Yeah, I'll just get out of here. Oh, he's probably asleep down here. Where is that temple? Mirak. Wait, hold on a second. Oh, okay, there it is. Oh. Is this me? Yes, me, yes, me.
Those flames, unless you plan on torching.
How do I get up there? Do I have to go all the way around? Oh my god. Bro, that's actually a crazy distance. Alright, here goes nothing, I guess.
Damn, Ash.
Excuse me, but the temple is for followers.
Bro, anyone selling something useful over here?
My husband Bendel feared visitors would shun Raven Rock. I'm glad to see he was mistaken.
You haven't seen Crescius Corellius, have you? That foolish old man's taken my pickaxe again. I'll give you this warning only once. Stay out of my way, and we'll do just fine.
Miserable. Just miserable. Oh, I hate this place.
Oh my god, you people are horrible.
Your visit here would be tolerated as long as you abide by our orders. Otherwise, you'll answer to the rhetoric gun.
That is my problem.
Not gonna make any tourism money acting like this. Oh, is there some way past this wall? That's it.
Damn it, woman. I said to leave me be.
Cretius, last time you explored the mine, you almost fell to your death. I'm not spending the rest of my days as a widow.
And I'm telling you that I'll do whatever it takes to find my great-grandfather's remains. He's down here.
I was always taught to avoid these types of
almost ruins. 2 centuries.
I think I see why now.
There may be nothing left to find.
Sarana, be quiet. I'm listening.
Just let me go, woman.
Cretius, you're an obstinate old fool, and you're going to get yourself killed.
Airing all the dirty laundry is right here. Anyone listen? Is it finished? Alright, I guess this is where I step in.
My apologies for Cretius's ravings.
Who in the blazes are you? Can't you see I'm busy? Why should I tell you? I don't even know who you are.
Alright, just let me find the remains.
Maybe. Been difficult trusting people lately. They think I'm crazy. But mark my words. These mines are a secret the East Empire Company swept under the rug too. It killed my great-grandfather and left Raven Rock with a worthless and tainted mine.
Okay, yeah, I'll uncover everything. Don't worry about it. You're an old man.
Gratian Caerellius. He spent his entire life exploring ancient ruins across Tamriel. And he died in these very mines almost 200 years ago. The East Empire Company called it a terrible accident, claiming that he was lost in a rockfall. But I know better. My wife and I were cleaning out our home, and we came across some of my great-grandfather's things locked in an old chest. I found an unsent letter he'd written to the East Empire Company, and a key. It describes a discovery that was made in the mine by some of the diggers. They wanted Gratian to take a closer look. The East Empire Company must have felt it was of great value, as they locked that section of the mine off from everyone else. It is. Well, I assume it is. I haven't been able to find the entrance. Finally, someone who believes me. I'm telling
you,
there's something big down there. Something that the East Empire Company wanted to hide from everyone. Look, my wife nags that I'm too old to go traipsing around these mines chasing my story. Time's my enemy. It's caught up with me before I do. I want to know what happened to Gratian, and what the East Empire Company is keeping from all of us. Gratian kept a journal of notes about his discoveries. If you can find his remains, I'm hoping it will help. Here's everything I have. The letter, the key. Please, do this for me, so I can finally regain the respect that I've lost. I recognize the name, but I don't know how I know it. It sounds so familiar.
Oh, let me talk to you.
You're leading Cretius on. I'll never understand.
Mine can be treacherous.
Oh, you can train me. Restoration magic? Is that right? I'm guessing you don't agree with that.
Cretius is aging, and I believe it's addled his mind. As the years have passed, it's gotten worse. He's become obsessed with his theories of conspiracy. I'm sure he's down there somewhere, buried under a mountain of rubble like the East Empire Company claims. My greatest fear is that my stubborn mule of a husband will end up suffering the same fate.
That's reasonable.
To understand how we met one another, you have to appreciate what he's going through. Cretius is a third-generation miner. All his life, he's lived and breathed nothing else. By the time Cretius came of age, the ebony mine in Ravenrock was shut down. He took that quite hard. Our home has been in his family for over 200 years. Leaving would have been like abandoning precious memories. Instead, he stayed on Solstheim and spent most of his life prospecting for a new ebony source. Sadly, it never surfaced. A decade ago, this drove him into a deep depression. He shut himself inside his home and refused to come out. It was. After refusing to allow anyone to bring him food, Counselor Morvain ordered his door to be knocked down before Cretius starved to death. I was a temple priest at the time, and they had me use my healing arts to restore strength to his ailing body. I stayed for a while and cared for him, then I suppose we fell in love.
Congrats.
I'll gladly share my knowledge with you.
Hey, thanks. Wait, how do I have that much coal? Man, I really have killed a lot of people.
Be careful out there.
Try the lower sections of the mine. I've never been able
Wait,
to
you
get
know what?
Before.
Let me heal. Let me get that restoration magic up to 50.
I'll gladly share my knowledge with you. Be careful.
Alright, let's go.
Try the lower sections of the mine. I've never been able to get that far.
Yeah, trust me. I don't need your help anymore, old man. I got this. Watch out, Serrano. Hold on, let me get by. Alright, you're gonna be super annoying to stand right there. And this sword looks crazy in the dark.
Where'd you come from?
Hey, what is that? Wait, do I need a torch?
That'll teach you. Where'd you come from?
Okay, I actually kind of wish I had a torch now. Wait, let me save the game. That was close. I hope that doesn't happen again.
Where'd you come from?
East!
Let me change my dragon shout up.
That'll teach you.
I can just break through all this? Bro, I hate how it says requires key and not that you have the key. So I'm always guessing. Wait, no, my bad, Serrano, my bad. You know what? Let's use close wounds. Perfect. Come on, where'd they go? Okay. Done and done. Wait, there's another one of these traps here? Oh my god. Watch out, Serana, real quick. Can we go around? Bro, do I have to use my dragon shout again? Alright, that's fine. Wait, let me try a new one out too. Teamwork, Serana. You don't need that gold anymore.
He's there.
Oh my god, this got a lot of health. You're done for. Yeah, nothing but trash. Hey, Serana, tell the zombie to hurry up. Yeah, I'm not getting caught by any of these guys anymore.
Who's there? I knew I heard done and done.
I must have killed a million zombies by now. Wait, who's hitting me with that? Bro, stop. Bro, stop. Wait, I can't. I'm not strong enough to use that right now. Bro, I only have one healing potion? Hold him down, Serana. Do I have any magicka? Any magicka potions? No, of course not. Alright. Dude, how am I supposed to survive this? Alright. Bro, he just summoned another one? Alright, we're doing this now, okay. Alright. Bro, move. Get out of my way. Stop. Mind, not staying back here next time, Serrano? I mean, only one of us is immortal here. Oh my god, I hate these Frost Aatrox, bro. They're like completely immune to physical damage. Bro, what if I use... Hold on. Can I freeze all of them? Okay. Give me a second. Oh my god, this dude is so annoying. And he's gonna summon another one immediately. That's the worst part, bro. Like, how fast this guy keeps summoning these dudes? Bro, I hate Frost Aatrox, man. Like, why are they just way, like, more useful than the other Aatrox? Well, nah, Storm Aatrox are better. Like, if you're not directly countering them with magic, it's really hard to kill them. I wish these zombies could beg for mercy. Oh my god, this room. Alright. Bro, how do I stop the final boss zombie from waking up? I swear. Serrano, don't go too far into the room, alright? Don't go too far in there. Oh my god, of course you're standing right there. Oh, okay, he's good. He's good too? He's not gonna wake up? Alright. This one then. Oh my god, he's the magic one. Alright, Serrano, focus. Serrano, focus. Perfect. Wait, look, no magic could heal. Oh my god, another magic one? Alright. Ain't coming straight for me. Okay, perfect. Typical. Who's there? Wait, let me save this. Hold on a second. Wait. Hold on. Should I try and use one of these stupid scrolls? Wait, what? What just happened? Why did it kill me? Oh my god, dude. Alright, Jazargo. Watch what happens when I see you. I didn't even see that he was hitting me with that this whole time. Like, I didn't even stagger him. Oh my god, he's gonna kill me first. Hold on. Bro, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. I'm not wasting my time fighting you. It's just what I thought would happen. Alright. And you are broke, of course. Watch out, Serana, move. Runner, watch out. Come on, stop playing. Is that it? I kill all these guys for nothing? Oh, hold on. I haven't seen one of these yet. This actually looks really cool. The Elven War Axe. I can't take it though. I can't afford to take it. Unless I drop another weapon. This weapon does more damage than the Elven War Axe. There's really nothing in this room. Alright, it's just a trap. It's just one big trap. What is this? Wait, vampire what? Oh, vampire dust? Okay, I find that all the time. Bro, come on, seriously? Uh-huh, I got something for you guys, hold on. I don't know what Saran's gonna do, but hold on a second. Wait, bro, that was supposed to... How did that not work? What's the point in having a... Alright. You're gonna step right into the trap after I step into the trap? Alright, come on. Come on, move. Or it kills you. Wait, hold on. Wait, actually, you're actually gonna help me out, Serana. Thanks. You good now? I can't see your health bar. Bro, how was I supposed to get past that trap if no one else was there to take the damage from me? It's crazy. Alright, let's go. Oh, wait. I just remembered. Foro host. And, Right. The Elven War Axe reminded me that I never went to Lake Honeth and met the elves. Like, whatever elves are hiding there or whatever. It's supposed to be a giant elf something. Wait, hold on. What's that sound? Wait. Serana, get back here. What are you doing? Oh my god, another giant trap. Bro! Wait, seriously? Level. No. Dude, how, through the wall, bro? Oh my god, okay. So I did, like, literally no damage. Bro, why am I so slow right now? Okay, this guy, okay. Why is his aim like that? Oh, move! Get out of the doorway, bro! Get out of the doorway, man. Stop. Nobody's worried about you. Bro, sometimes, like, what? Serana! Okay, seriously, Serana? Seriously, Serana? Seriously? Alright, hundreds of years of vampire training, can't do anything? Yes, please block him for 2 seconds, Serana. 2 seconds, please. Alright, let's go. Should have saved it like 3 attempts ago. Natch jelly. Let me run in here. Okay. I don't even want those soul gems. I don't know how to do the arcane enhancement stuff. Well, that's a giant trap. Wait, I don't want to save it here just in case, like, I don't know. Oh my god, this dude. Serana, can you get back here? Come on. You already know this guy's gonna be a problem. He's a death- bro, he has the title Death Lord. Are you serious? Serana, do something, come on. Get out of the way. Wait, bro, seriously, give me my sword back. Give me my sword back, bro. Bro. Serana, get over here. Finally. Wait, let me save. Oh, Ebony Sword? Man, I really want to keep that, but it's like... But bro... I don't have the space. Like, I really don't have the space. Let me see how it looks. Bro, and how come I can't get his helmet? That's crazy. Bro, this sword looks insane. It's not as good as Dawnbreaker, though. I'll drop this and the War Axe. Is that another Death Lord? Bro, come on. Stop.
Who's there?
How are they gonna have Death Lords as regular enemies? Serrano. Oh my gosh, this dude. I know you didn't go up there. Why'd you go up there? Wait, what just hit me? Bro, how does an arrow do so much damage? Did I get poisoned or something? It's like, it's not until you're on the other side of those dragon shouts that you realize how, like, wide the range is. Oh my god. Oh my god, this dude's arrows are actually killing me. Deathlords are regular enemies now. Can you get up? Also, why'd you go up there? Bro. Yo, does he have a great bow or something? How is he destroying my health bar? Wait, should I go with a different magic shell? You know, I'm gonna go with I'm gonna freeze them. Give Serrano some, like, a chance to heal. Yeah, get him, Serrano. Get him. Oh, now you wanna pull out your sword. Don't even try it. No dragon shouts. No dragon shouts. That's cheating. Alright, let's go. Let me save that. Wait, Serrano, where are you? Okay. There we go. Wait, is there anything up here? No, okay. Yeah, that man's grandfather. There's no way he'd last like 10 minutes here. What's his name? Grecian? Why would they put a throne right here? What are you looking out at? That's like the worst view ever. Hey, where am I supposed to go? It's kind of just like a circle. Is there like a activate chain or something over here? No, I can't see anything. Alright, wait. Yeah, I don't see anything. Wait, there's actually a door here? Wait, hold on. Let's go. Do they make it really easy on purpose? But there's kind of nothing here. Like, there's actually nothing here. What was the point of that? Bro, I'm not mining. There's actually no way that I'm mining. Dragon Ball. I should be able to pay other people to mine at this point. Bro, where do I go? I didn't see anything to activate. I can lift these bars up. Is he on the other side? Like, is it over here? I don't. Alright, this is extremely confusing. Wait, oh my god, alright, seriously? Bro, they really put stuff in the most obscure places. Which way do I go? Which way is the trap? Let's go up first. Oh my god, I can already hear swords being drawn. I don't see anything. Wait, Serana, get down here. I'm not taking this risk by myself. Okay, let's go. Wait, it's not doing anything. Bro, what's the point of this room? back up. Wait, is there a handle around here? Can I take this torch off the wall? No? Alright, bro. Wait, okay. Why is there a chest back here? Okay. I feel like they kind of lied about the level of mastery, but whatever. Definitely fell higher than adept. Alright, well, taking that soul gem didn't do anything. This kind of looks like a door. Oh my god, seriously? Alright. Wait, hold on. Why is it doing that? Alright, so they forced me into this hallway. Well, I guess I can just jump down, but do I want to jump down? Can I just go the other way? Can I, like, just tank those arrows? I'm trying to just tank those needles and, like, go the other way. Bruh. They really just put a wall here. Okay. Mind leave, man. If you wait for 1 hour, you'll generate all bars. Okay, so I just jump down here? I'm jumping. Wait, what's this way then? No chest, bro. I don't have any lockpicks. Okay, I don't need a lockpick. Hey, let me save it before I get, you know, jumped. Oh my god, dude. This is gonna be ridiculous. The door is actually glowing red. I don't know. I don't know what happened to my voice. Let me get something to drink. Of course I can't open the door. Alright. How do I get in here then? Dude, do I actually have to read that letter? Like, come on, man. I don't want to do too much reading. There's nothing. Oh my god. All right, let me look at the letter. Man, I'm just trying to go kill Mirak. I would appreciate if you could help us with the situation we've encountered in Raven Rock. It seems that the miners there have stumbled across some sort of ruins under the surface near Shaft 3, and we need your expertise to take a look. I could send someone else if you're busy, but I figured you'd want to go since I seem to recall that you're originally from Solstheim. Let us know if you make any progress. Randalus, Tandarian, East Empire Company, Imperial City, Cyrodiil. I forgot I picked this up. So how do I get in here? It doesn't say anything about that. There are like literally no hints. Oh my god, wait, give me that sword. Give me the sword. Oh my god, okay. Okay. Bro, why does he have a sword like this? Wasn't he just some, like, normal old man? Wait, what was that? What was that? Red light? There was, like a red light that came down. Like, I just used Blasphemous Blade or something in Elden Ring. I'm glad I dropped those other weapons. But wait, what does his letter say or whatever? Journal. All right. Received a letter from the East Empire Company today. They say that some of the miners broke through the wall in the Shaft 3 of Raven Rock Mine and found some ruins. I hope this isn't another waste of time like that fiasco they sent me to in Cyrodiil. I'll gather my assistant, Emilius, and sail back to Raven Rock at first light. It'll be nice to see the old house in Solstheim again. Finally arrived in Raven Rock and was surprised, blah blah blah. Blah blah blah, going into the mine. Looks like the miners broke right through the wall of an old Merrick barrel. I've seen this sort of thing in Skyrim before. Damn Nords have barrels dotting the landscape, and almost none of them are ever marked on any maps. Looks like this barrel belonged to something called the Blood Skull Clan. I'm going to take some rubbings of the inscriptions on the tombs and see if I can't learn some more information from my history books. It's been a few days and I can't find even a single mention of this clan anywhere. Milius and I decided to proceed ahead. We come to a drop down point, but I can see a massive chamber below. It took the better part of a day to lower everything down and climb down the almost sheer drop. It's been an astonishing day of discovery. After exploring the large chamber beyond the drop off, I was startled to find the strangest weapon I've ever laid eyes upon sitting. My new sword. Sitting on a pedestal of sorts, the blade appears to be flawless and is emitting a faint chilling glow. Bits of parchment I found about the chamber seem to call this the Blood Skull Blade. Not certain if I should remove it yet. I think I'll sleep on it. I've decided against my own better judgment to remove the Blood Skull Blade from this pedestal. Lilia seems completely against it, but we need to bring this wondrous artifact with us when we find a way out of the barrel. Alright, well, made a monumental mistake. But I'm keeping this weapon. I should listen to Milius. The moment the blade was lifted, we were set upon by Draugr. Milius fought bravely, but he fell. I was able to destroy the remaining ones, but I was badly wounded. I can barely stand. My only chance would be finding a way out of this place. But I fear that I'm trapped. Exploring has been slow. I can only move for maybe a few minutes. Right, he's stuck. Okay, here's where I am, I guess. Right. The key to the door involves the use of the Blood Skull Blade. A ribbon of mystical energy. Right. Okay, so what do I do? I have to swing the sword. In the pattern of the light. May Arcade guide me to my final rest. Alright, so what do I do? How do I swing it in this direction? I can't get the light to come out if I do a light swing, though. Hold on. Yeah, it's not working. Bruh. Bro, how do I get that ribbon of light to come out horizontally? Oh, let me save real quick. I can't do a power swing sideways, though. Do I wait until this lights up? Serana, move! Oh my god, Serana, get out of the way. I'll really kill you by accident. Yeah, I can't get this thing to go sideways. I might have to, I don't know. I don't get this one. Because like, if I execute a light swing, the ribbon of light isn't gonna come out. The beam or whatever. I can't. Wait, do I just swing it in this direction? Like, wait, hold on. Do I stand like that? Okay, like that. And then, wait. Oh my God, Serana, seriously, bro? Okay, now I'm stuck. Wait, hold on. One more time. Let me execute the last swing here. Serana, are you gonna stand right in front of me, bro? Watch out. And I'm not surprised it didn't work. Oh my God, dude. Alright, Grishin didn't have anything else. Wait, am I supposed to set this guy on fire or something? Okay, forget it. This is really confusing. I'm fairly certain that the key to the door involves the use of the Blood Skull Blade. When swinging the weapon, I'm noticing a ribbon of mystical energy. But I can only get the energy come out if I swing it in that one direction with the power swing. See, there's no energy coming out now. There's only energy if I go like this. See? Oh, I can do that? Oh my God, bro. You can actually change the direction of your power swings? Bro, what the? Alright. Well, now what? Just a normal swing? Bro, Serana, I swear, you're gonna make me kill you by accident. Well, why is the last one not working? Do I have to swing it again? Okay. Oh, let's go. Wait. It's not opening. Wait, do I just swing it like across now? Hold on. Serana, I swear, get out of my way right now, bro. Alright, hold on, let me stand over here real quick. I really have to tell her to wait here.
It's not too far now. I'll hang back for a bit, but you're not leaving me behind.
Yeah, please.
It's too important.
Thank you. Wait, what do I do now? I hit it one more time with this, or? Wait, okay, I guess I just go across. Dude, it's not working. Hold on. Bro, what am I supposed to do? Alright. It worked for a little bit, but what am I supposed to do now? Come on. Oh my god, dude, I hate puzzles like this. And there are gonna be a million enemies inside, too. Well, I can't get up there and slash that way. Bro, it's not working. This is really not working, dude. It's just stuck there now. There's nothing, and there's no activate sign. There's just a chest in there. Like, bro, what's really supposed to happen here? Alright, like, I used the sword. I used the sword on this wall. And this wall. But how do I activate it now? Like, which direction am I supposed to swing the sword now? I don't get it. Yeah, this isn't working anymore. I don't know what. Was there an activate sign somewhere around here? Bro, it's a shame he didn't have any armor or anything. Bro, I hope there's some Blood Skull armor I can use. Dude, how am I supposed to swing this sword now? Already swung it against the two pillars. Yes, I have to look at his journal again. Can I just swing it normally and it'll work, or? Yeah, this is not going well. He can't level up? No, almost. Bro, how do I get through this? I can't even get up there. Wait, hold on. Yeah, no, I can't get up there. Yeah, I'm not sure what else to do, what else I can possibly do now. I mean, yeah, this is pretty confusing. Alright, I got the two lights to move up there by slashing the sword. So how do I make the move again to open the door? Like that's the part that's confusing me. It's not, these pillars aren't reacting anymore. Like there's literally no reaction. Do I have to send it up here? There's no way I can get a beam up there. Alright, hold on. Oh my god! Okay. Okay, fine, let's go. Oh, you can really aim this? You can really aim this like that? Bro, I'm never putting this sword down. Wait. Let me in. Oh, let me save real quick. Serrano, you want to get to safety already? Yeah, please stop standing there. Let me heal up again. I'm gonna have to heal again in a second anyway. I was just praying that there would be a lever or some kind of activate key that would pull those bars up. Wait, where's Rana? Oh my gosh, she's probably back there kneeling down somewhere. Alright, not that much longer, Serana. Come on. You got this. You got this. Wait, let me save. I know that chest has to be a trap. I'm gonna check anyway.
Stay on your guard.
Oh my god, bro, 2 gold.
I knew I heard.
Wait, what is that? What is that? Wait. Oh my god. Wait, get him, Serana, get him. Alright, well, I'm not falling for that trap again, at least, right? Okay, let's go.
I don't like the look of this.
Wait, which dragon shell should I use? Oh, it's this one. Oh my god, I can't even attack. Wait, no, I didn't mean to do that, bro. Hold on. I mean, stop moving so much. He actually missed. Oh my god, I hate this so much. Wait. Serana, get up. Serana, come on, get up. This isn't a joke. Come on, stop playing. Bring him over here. Bring him over here. I really wish I had some potions right now. Bro, this dude's aim with that chain lightning is crazy. Like, I feel like he can actually kill me in just two hits. If I get hit twice with that. Or maybe three times. For sure, three times. Yeah. Distract him, Serana. You got this. Hold on. Wait, do I have a stamina potion? Did that hit him? That hit him, right? No, I don't think that hit him. There we go. Let's go. Oh wait, Serana, my bad, bro. Did I hit him? I can't see his health bar. I think I was hitting him. Bro, the range on those dragon shots is actually ridiculous. Come on, get up. Come on. Dude. He's so accurate with that. I missed again. Dude. Okay, that did a little bit of damage. Bro. Bro, who is this guy? Like, why am I fighting against him? Wait, hold on, bro. Okay, I got something for you in a second. Hold on. Serana, get up out of the water. Oh my god, this dude is so annoying. All right. Wait until I get a healing dragon shell. Come on, bro, dude, come on, stop. There's no way that that hit me. All right, man. That's so ridiculous. Bro, this thing is so hard to... Alright. Oh. Got him. All right. Wait, move. Try and distract him. Come on, stop. Distract him. God, I have so little stamina. It's actually coming back to haunt me now. Where is he? Well, I don't even need to know, honestly. I just need to heal. Got him. Bro! Dude, this is not good. Bro, can I use Stormcall inside? Like indoors?
Keep your eyes open here.
Nah, I can't use it indoors. Yeah, I just wasted a whole ice shell. I mean, dragon shell. Let me start over. Wait, oh no, I didn't mean to save it. Oh my god, dude. This is tragic. Wait, I got him, I got him. Stop moving so fast, hold on. I didn't even hit him. Okay, that had to get him, right? And of course he has pinpoint accuracy from who knows how many yards away. Alright. A really bad save point. Dude, and it's like, if he hits me one time, I have to heal immediately. He's doing way too much damage, bro. Okay, I really have to start leveling stamina. Let me see if I can handle from this angle. Got him. Wait, that barely did anything. Got him again. Wait for it. Did that hit him? I think these are landing hits. I think so. I see his health bar moving a tiny fraction. Dude, come on, man. Claro. Got him again. Let's go. Wait till I get my dragon shell back. You're dead. Yes, Serana, yes. Wait, hold on. Man, this guy's really hiding. He's trying to get up. I need you to draw him out. Why is it so hard to aim this thing? Got him. Wait, did I get him? I don't think so. Oh my god, he was right there, okay. Wait. Hold on a second. Wait, it's way easier to use like horizontal slashes. Hold on. Got him. Oh my god, he's so dead. He's so dead, bro. We almost got him. We almost got him. Oh, let me save this. Hit for hit. Dude, I was so close. Serana, get up. Come on. I need you, Serana. Dude, it's just a mask? Bro. I'm not gonna lie, bro. This is the second time I've been extremely disappointed. Do I still have the Ragged mask? Ragged mask? Yeah, I do. Alright, I got that. Serana, you still alive? Alright, let's get out of here. Well, at least I got this cool sword. So, there's that. Alright, let's go. My favorite part. Strength? What does that do? Does that increase my strength? Once a day, take on the mighty aspect of a dragon. Wait, so hold on. Bro, you gotta be kidding me. Like, I actually become a dragon? Nah, I can't. That's not, there's no way that's real. Nah. But I'm definitely unlocking this immediately. Bro, like, what happens? Oh, so I just become super powerful. Wait, I can only use that once a day? And I really just used it. Which way is the way out of here again? Is it back this way? And over to the other door? Bro, how long does it last? Well, obviously I'm taking this book. What just happened? Bro, alright, come on, what did I just do?
Another seeker after knowledge enters my realm. I am Hermaeus Mora, Prince of Faith and Lord of Secrets. Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Perhaps you will prove clever enough to uncover the secrets hidden here. If so, welcome.
But hold on, bro. I'll do this later. I'll come back to this.